One of the last survivors of the fall of Wake Island has died. Patrick Aki of Mililani was just 19 when he was captured by Japanese forces when they took over the island in 1941, days after the attack on Pearl Harbor. He survived being tortured as a prisoner of war, and when Japan finally surrendered, he returned to Hawaii and enlisted again. He served in the Air Force, returning to Japan, where he married his wife, Yoko. Aki was 98.